It's already running up, my boy. It's already going. Calm down.
To my world.
Hey, babe. So, this game is very intense. Just a quick disclaimer here. I might get very loud. Just let me. Okay.
I saw a deep connection form between the north.
All right. The heads up.
His tales of hell.
I'm glad you understand.
Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Oh my god. I can't play this game, dude. Way back. Oh man. You know, I'm very shocked that I haven't gotten sick yet. My room is like -3 degrees right now. It's okay. I gotta say, the sounds in this game are phenomenal.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. An illusion of self.
That's
is
so
shattered,
beautiful, like, dude.
Simply cease to be. Though it may not.
You know what? I'm gonna screenshot that.
Others.
It's gotta happen.
You know when it is true.
I know that was very head-ass of me, but it had to happen.
It. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again.
Oh, that's a good idea. I forgot how to fight. Just throw me in there like I'm ready. Okay, I remember. Okay. Alright, I got the hang of it.
Hate these.
focus, I feel like that doesn't... Oh! Okay.
The gate won't open. She can't get through. Why not? Go to the gate. She can't. Why? She's only done one test. Just
all right, cool,
one.
Cool.
She's only...
Okay, I got this.
What's the other test? Is there another one? There must
okay, this
be.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
I'll never get tired of that with this game. Like, if I could draw all this, I would. Like, if I stood here, like, if I just stood right here, because, like, look at the way the lighting hits it and everything. Like, if I had my artist pencils and my old drawing studio set up again, I'd fucking own this shit.
Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What, like smell? Fuck off. Trust your damn eyes.
What's that? It's a door.
So, yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we
I'm not sure, it says two viewers.
We mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Usually always rounds up to this. There's always at least one or two people watching. Their commitment is all I need to stay fueled. If only my lady was watching, I'd be empowered. I know.
What she tried. Begged.
Oh my god, what is the way? I wish you could just have the sword drawn out at like all times, because I'm fucking, oh my god, my anxiety, dude, through the roof. Like, something's just gonna pop out from behind me and just be like, "Whoa!"
Can see you too.
Oh yeah, I'm out of here. What's up, bitch?
Oh my god! I'm sorry!
Oh, that hurt. That's embarrassing. Very glad I came to attack. Dodge that one. Focus on him. Switch to the other guy. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Yeah. Ooh, hold on. I need to back up because. Oh, wait, he's weak. Oh my god, there's so many.
So many!
Not yet. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my. Jesus.
Quick.
Yes, I'm sure. Fine.
She won't make it.
I just need to. I need to get back. I gotta recover myself. I just need my composure. I need my composure back. That's all I need.
Behind you!
I just need to kill the minions. Small ones, they are a problem. Oh, big boy over there. It's all about using the right moment. I'm about to do all that shit. Screw that. Just focus willy-nilly. I need to actually focus.
She will find
your stream.
Oh, stream's lagging. That's cool. That's cool. I'm actually just, I kind of just want to play the game now. I don't care.
Comes from ravens.
Yeah, I kinda just wanna play the game now.
Show me what you have seen.
Oh, it's that nigga.
Look how much it's changed.
I'm not seeing. Oh, that shit. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, it's a door?
To break the seal,
cuss word.
Align the ravens with the mark of the
smart. How's the stream doing? Is it still lagging? As I can see. No, I actually didn't know that. The little goat heads is like, oh. I thought I had to look for the archways. Oh, okay. I thought it was the little archways. Alright, open the door. Queen behind you.
You see that? An imposter world. Where the forest
itself. So creepy, dude. Like, could you imagine just real life shit? Like, just walking through a forest and the trees got eyes. Like, that's. Facts. Understood, Chief.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
I think I remember this one, I think. This one. I need these little voices to shut up, like, on some little shit.
Ravens.
Oh my god.
visions. You can't always trust your eyes.
No. No, I hate ghouls. Oh my god, there's a totem.
Okay. Okay, there's a goat head. Alright, 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 cool. Show me the path. Or maybe. You know what? You know what? You know what? Yeah, just look at it from a new angle. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Yeah, it fucks with your head. How you doing, babe? Changed.
It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gallant. Some like truth become gallant.
Oh, okay, okay.
Penance.
It's the one wall behind it made it look like
it's like
okay.
To purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
So, oh, Josiah, your mic, buddy, your mic. Oh, never mind. It's good. It's good. It had like a small, at first it was, oh shit, I wasn't supposed to walk through it, okay. Okay. Can you crouch? Okay. Boys. I hate that shit, dude. That's so, you're stupid.
She can get up now. She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. She can get up. Must be magic. Dark magic.
A trick. Yeah, I know. I saw.
Raven. Raven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic. It's an illusion.
Oh my god, if they don't shut. Like, dude, this game, the voices, man. Oh my, oh my. Sweet Moses, that's good. Climb up these bad boys. Look at that. I'm a god. Maybe self-proclaimed, but I am a god.
Thank you.
This game wouldn't be so bad if it didn't fuck with my head. Man. I hear multiple voices talking, and you know.
Picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods.
Oh, that would be sick. Like, if I had that in my house, just like tusks of a. Okay, I'm sorry.
If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder,
you know?
Just because you cannot see the threat.
I never wanted to point this out, but you know Aloy from Horizon Zero Dawn?
Already here.
They have a similar style. Like, when you look at the... Huh. I'll be damned. Her style, it looks like.
She can't go in there.
The style. I like it. I like the little.
Has to find another route.
Druth says there's always another route.
Find a way. Go around.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Alright, time for fighting. Yeah, like they're assholes, but they're like. They're nice. Yeah, he tried. He really did. Like, I gotta give it to him. He tried. Ooh, shield niggas. I hate them. What was the point of this room? Oh, I see. Where's those room things at? I like listening to the lore, like, about... Yeah. Oh. Oh, they look different.
Ymir was a frost giant. A being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark
oh,
after him.
Oh, man, that's... Oh, yeah, I did miss a ton, dude. That
some
sucks.
Some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man,
go back for
big
him.
And powerful. His son, Bor, took
no,
a fair giant
after
to
I
be his wife,
and,
they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
It's interesting to hear like the lore and background, and like the context of who we're fighting and who we're killing. Yeah, like, it's pretty tough. I like it. Like, we're fucking shit up. I think it's nice. Nothing wrong with a little reading. Like, if this game was a book, I'd probably read it.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home? Loved ones?
Oh, this part sucks.
To head deep into the wilds. Perhaps
this part sucks. Look at all.
Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Ooh, Sonora with bars. What if you just turn and just... like, you know, just... That would be so funny. You just walk in and... whoop back. Your journey has ended. That's it? That's what you do? Okay. We're useless. Yeah, like that one's completely useless. And did it just come from here? Oh, that explains a lot. We're getting way too ahead of ourselves. What happened?
The song. Bell Raven. Bell Raven's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus on something. It's magic. It's magic. It's an emotion. This reminds me.
On site.
The wilds.
Come bitch.
She went to the wilds alone.
Oh, snap.
She
got
wanted
it, babe.
To fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Oh.
No.
Why'd they just say no?
Druth helped her. If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness.
Oh, dude, there's dialogue in this.
She wanted to marry Dia.
Oh well.
She turned off the sound.
But she did not. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought
it would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
What happened to the subtitles? You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about it. Aww. Yeah, well, whatever this witchcraft is, I'm not a fan. Let me. Oh my god. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, I keep thinking that. So what? What'd you say? Oh, okay. I think I can jump the... Oh my god, Josiah, let me figure it out. Stop.
stressing!
They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Oh, shit. So, what was the point of this cave? Oh, I did want the lore. I did want the lore. I love the lore. I love listening to it. But I need to find the... I think I know what I gotta do, because I remember this one. There was a reason I opened that door. I need to go right back through that. Anyway, I need to go right back through that. Yeah, see? Yeah, now there should be a way back up. You know, she has really fat arms. That is true, that is true. Very bulky, but I'm just saying. Her arms are huge. If this is your wife. Huh?
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
Look.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
Oh, Ravo, you must help.
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
Oh, I didn't even know.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world.
Nah, not Demi.
She almost gave in to the darkness.
Not Demi.
She remembered Delia's words. She remembered her promise.
Hello.
She was able to fight on. And kill that which had become part of her.
Finish what you was gonna say. Oh, wait a minute, boys. I think I found a way. Vision 2020. Check that out. Whoa! You can't fall on purpose. That sucks. I was actually gonna test the theory. Look. Oh my god.
Look.
Okay, alright, what the fuck am I focusing on? I'm saying focus. There's nothing to look at.
so naive that she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her.
Sure, fried rice does sound nice.
Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws. There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
Yeah. One thing I really get from Panda Express is the orange chicken and the teriyaki chicken. I thought it was all fried. I'm an idiot.
Biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
I remember this took us both like 2 hours and I just did it in less than 20 minutes. Yeah. Alright, Val, bitching, were you? Okay. Alright, I see what type of game this is. This is where we stand. Not yet. Okay. Alright, not yet.
Final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
But the...
We both see the dark.
Okay, maybe I was a little early.
We can fight it together.
My thing is, why doesn't she just go for Truth? Truth is cool. Like, come on now. Sure, he's like 40, she's like 20, but you know... Yeah, see? If she literally goes for Truth... This whole story, it's just over. It's like, she says she's 81. What? I need to find the things. Yeah, hang on. I think I know this one. I'm weak. Where do I go? I'm saying. Oh, there it is. I see it up there. Now, how do I? The fuck? Oh my god. No other. There's no other way. I don't see another way there. Oh. Wow, Josh, you're a dumbass. It was right there the whole time. Yeah, see? That's all it took.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water.
Oh.
Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed.
Maybe.
But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea.
And you thought I was making it up, huh, Josiah?
They betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved
him. You don't know what hell is.
And took him to hell.
Josh is my witness.
6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape.
He's talking about.
It was Findon, burnt away that day. But from the
flames, he's in the background talking to my mom on the phone. He's talking about me, saying how I was helping him out. Nah, he cares. He cares. He'll never admit it. He cares. Little shit.
The man that I am now.
That little shit. He knows he cares.
And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth,
act like I never heard it though.
I've found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Oof, you and me both, bro. You and me both. Okay. Oh, this is scary. Ah, shit.
The gate is open!
Open!
This darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Oh, she's rude.
Are you still here? Are you too? I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
Yeah.
Up,
you crow.
You led me to the wild. You trapped me there.
Ooh, what's good? I love fighting you. You were awesome. What's good? Oh,
yes.
What's up? That hit you back, didn't it? That hurt, huh? Come here. Oh, yeah. Freak. If I lose to them and not the
boss,
oh my fault, did that do it? I'm not gonna win. ways to focus on this. Okay. Alright. That's crazy. They're harder than the actual ones. Fuck you. Look at this guy. Oh, I thought you could dodge him.
But, oh, God!
Come on, folks! Oh, come here! Oh. Okay, you got to do it too. I think he's tired of it.
Okay.
Oh, dude, one of those guys is naked. Never mind, it's not a clip.
The mark of
Valravn. Can't capture clips.
One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wild, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druith, a chance encounter in the wilds, she she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
Are you finished?
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll catch you in the next episode. Thanks for stopping.